Ladies and gentlemen, now it is time for our next category, which is HR Manager of the Year, Knock Zone. Could we have the AV, please?
Goes to Nokri.
Gentlemen, HR Manager of the Year, North Zone, goes to Shruti Prashant, Crown Plaza, Greater Noida. Shruti, heartiest congratulations right there. Thank you so much for joining us today, Shruti.
Hi, Shruti. Gai Shruti.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're just on our award category right now, wherein we have Shruti Prashant.
Give her time. She'll know.
So, meanwhile, we are right now, ladies and gentlemen, at EHA 2020. Do keep engaging on social media with the hashtag EHA2020. Engage with us and let's continue with our celebration on the day sports. Now, remember that this is the North Zone category awards which are getting rolled out today. And we hope you had a brilliant 4 days. And tomorrow is our fifth and final day. We hope you all are having a great, great time, ladies and gentlemen. And also right now, we are on the HR Manager of the Year North Zone category right there. And we just have our winner, Shruti, who's going to be joining us in a moment. So as I do have our jury chair and also our jury who have joined us, we request our winner to kindly come on the screen and accept the award on her behalf. Bhuvnesh, would we be having our winner joining us? Yes, okay, you're just trying to connect. Okay, sounds good. So meanwhile, I want to ask Mr. Pant, how are you feeling right now? How are the award ceremony going on? You must be viewing it. And also, thank you so much for being our jury. Could we have a few words from you meanwhile?
And I think there is a great deal of learning. COVID has taught us so many things. It is said that nothing is impossible. And now this event, it is a testimony for that. Having organized such a wonderful event, so many panel discussions, so many awards happening every day. I think it is not possible to have so many things have going concurrently on at the same time. So it's a wonderful thing and I feel very nice, though it is a little late in the day. I'm still stuck at the office. I thought it was 4 o'clock that it had to commence, but then it is past 6 o'clock now. But I think it is a good learning experience and going through the nominations by the applicants, the kind of little difference that each one of the managers are trying to make in their own domains, it is phenomenal. And little things, they adapt to make some place great. So it's a great learning experience for me as well.
Let me tell you, Pant saab, ये जब इवेंट मैंने शुरू किया था ना, ये तो मैंने ओकली में सिर दे दिया. अब दे ही दिया तो मैं क्या करता. ये तो मैं मुंह से बोल गया था वो 22 मई के उसके ऊपर कि भाई हट है इस साल, ईआर ग्राउंड पे तो होगा नहीं, ये करना है. अब वो कर लिया था, बट ये इतना बड़ा हो गया, वो बात करते करते कहां की कहां पहुंच गई. बट वो भगवान की मर्जी है, उसने करवा दिया.
खन्ना साहब, आप बहुत मॉडेस्ट आदमी हैं.
मैं मॉडेस्ट नहीं हूं, मैं
आप सब इसीलिए सब लोगों को आप जोड़ते चलते हैं अपने साथ.
कारवा चलता रहा.
कारवा वो मैंने बोला था ना. हाँ, वो मैंने बोला था. कहाँ गया?
So, ladies and gentlemen, we're just going to be having our HR Manager of the Year.
मैंने बोला कि मैं अकेला ही चला था जानिबे मंजिल, मगर लोग साथ आते गए और कारवा बनता गया.
Very good, very good.
Well said, Bhuvnesh, right there. Well, he's been leading it from the front, ladies and gentlemen. And today we are on the day four, and right now we're on our award category.
I think we need to move on to the next category. She's not able to log in. Suresh, why don't you say something for her?
No, I must say that I think, first of all, congratulations to Shruti. She has done a tremendous job. I think under these circumstances, while her role was part of as being a manager, but I think she also parented the entire system. So as a system and as a custodian of the system, I think the responsibility was not, she was not working for, or she was not doing a job in the business. I think she was more trying to build confidence and trust with all the associates and the community around. I think are three things that were very, very obvious: transparency, empathy, and fairness. I think these three principles that she followed were flowing right through in terms of wherever there were touch points in a contactless system. So when you say those things, I think she was there as a shock absorber if there was any issue. So I think she's actually navigated the system so beautifully. And I think there was a rhythm in the organization and there was a passion. She deserves it. Very well reward. And I think God bless her. And best wishes to Shruti. It's a very large
ship. Shruti, again, Shruti, don't worry, you'll not miss it. Aapke bill bhejenge bas. Aap bolo.
I'm so sorry for this technical issue. First of all, namaskar everybody, and thank you so much for this. I'm extremely, extremely honored. And first of all, I would like to thank my HR director, Mr. Rishabh Tandon, and my general manager, Mr. Ashwini Nair, for believing in me and nominating me for this award. The entire leadership team who has always supported me, and my extremely talented HR team. If you are surrounded with such wonderful people, nothing seems difficult. I would also like to thank my family for being my pillar of strength and my pillar of support always. And last but not the least, thank you so much, respected jury members and BW Hotelier, for considering me worthy of this award. Thank you so much.
Well deserved.
Thank you.
Congratulations
and this particular category was of special interest to me because before coming to the academics 21 years back, I was into HR myself. HR job is never done in a hotel, let me tell you. And everybody blames you for the smallest lapse that you are doing. But that is no reason for stop doing the good work that one does. I'm really impressed by the kind of work that you have done to induct, differently abled people in your hotel, for organizing the virtual town hall, overcoming this obstacle which COVID posed all for all of us. Making this corporate training programs like the iGrad and the RISE, keep happening during this time. And the special drives that you have for recruiting women into the hotel. So the special drive for female recruitment days. And a very interesting thing I found in your application was that the role reversal that you had done, making the managers work front line and making the supervisors and the lower people, assume the manager's position for 3 days. I don't know who had the grind for 3 days, whether it was the managers who were at a loss or the people who were. I did a number of cross trainings in my career in HR, but I did not try it vertically. It was all horizontal. In the complementary department, people were coming. So it just was a very curious thing. And maybe when we get an opportunity, we would like to learn. But good job you are doing, and please keep the good job thing happening. And the purpose of awards is not celebrating one individual, but making a benchmark for many other people to follow. And I think in your own little way, you have contributed a great deal in that direction. Congratulations, very well deserved.
Kamal sir, thank you so much to our jury. Bhuvnesh, could you unmute yourself, please?
Shruti, your Greater Noida catchment is not the easiest of places. Yes, you have various exhibition and colleges and all, right? But security standpoint and everything. So it's not very easy. By virtue of that, HR can be a huge challenge, right? Because getting talent to Greater Noida, retaining them there, and so that's a challenge. I can understand where, what makes you click. Yeah, God bless you. Do well. Khoob tarakki karo.
Thank you.
All the best. All the best, Shruti.
Bless you.
Thank you and congratulations once again, Shruti. And with this, I'd like to even thank Kamal sir for joining us and giving up
Kamal
his
sir,
valuable time.
You are a great ambassador and a great educator, right? It's so heartening to see you present your case every time. Yeah.
Thank you very much for this opportunity, and it was a pleasure to work with Mr. Suresh Kumar. Looking forward again, sir. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Kamal sir. Thank you.
Thank you so much. With this,
how many more categories left?
We have four left.
All right. Great.
Okay. Yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, with this, I'd request our jury, Sunil Gupta, former CEO, Welcome Heritage Hotels, and currently Secretary General, New Tourism Foundation, to kindly join us. Sunil, please.
Jetti kariye.
Hello. Good evening, everyone. Been watching you. Keeping the show alive and going. It's difficult to keep that, pep up in the voice at this time of the day, but you've been...
Oh, no, sir. Koi dikkat nahi, aap 10 ghante aur kaam kara lo, koi dikkat nahi.
Sir, aapke ho gaye 8 ghante, 19 minutes, 18 seconds.
Aaj ke. Anji.
And let's say Suresh Kumar ka toh mujhe pata hai. He could be...
okay.
Any given time, the people can reach him. Namaskar. God bless you all.
सारे दिन में हम ही मिले आज.
लाइए बेटा लेके आओ.
Over to you, Baba.
Yes, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, with so much laughter in the air, let's get our next category on. We're talking about IT Manager of the Year, North Zone. Could we have the winner, AB, please? Ladies and gentlemen, IT Manager of the Year, North Zone, goes to Jaswinder Singh, ITC Moria, New Delhi. Jaswinder, heartiest congratulations.
Namaste.
Congratulations,
sir.
Greeting from ITC Moria's luxury guest, Mr. Khanna, Mr. Kumar, Mr. Gupta, and Ms. Bhavna. It's a great moment for me, sir. It's a first of all, I would like to thank my organization, ITC Hotel, who given this, allow me to nominate for this award. And secondly, I would like to thank BW Hotelier and the jury who selected me and recognized me as the best IT manager of the hotel. I would like to thank my general manager, all head office, all functional heads. And I want to thank my reporting manager, Gaurav Dubey and Chandran Roy, who are actually giving me all inputs. And my IT team, who actually works with me day and night. And I don't want to forget my users also, because the users from whom I work day and night, a user who is using this all IT system day and night, I would like to thank them because they understand the IT and they functionally, in the even in the pandemic situation, they are working day and night on IT system, even a work from home, or whether they are in the hotel, and they understand and they are doing very well. I would like to thank them. At the last, I would like to thank my family who are right now watching this ceremony through Facebook. My two daughters, they are very, they are watching it from the last 3 days. They are watching this ceremony, and they want to see his father getting this award. Once again, I would like to thank the jury. It's a really very tough task, because each and every IT manager, I know they are working very hard this moment, because most of the users are working from home, and very senior managers, and they are working home. We have a different type of meetings happening. Nothing is stopped. Everything is working. So in this scenario, IT is working day and night. And I'm thankful to the jury and the BW Hotelier for giving me this award. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. May I request our jury chair, Suresh Kumar, please, to say a few words.
Jaswinder, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Kumar.
You have done a tremendous job. And like we have been saying, and you yourself said, not only needed emotion, it also needed tremendous amount of platform for technology to interact. Because all that is happening around the world today, while we are sitting at our home, is tech dependent. So to put those platforms together, there are different needs for different people, and there are different kind of demands. So from the comfort of a great organized kitchen ITC, and the comfort of sitting at the ITC Moria, to Karni now, really looking for you. Earlier, once you connected people and you gave them the code, you were free. But I think today you are now the only source of connectivity to the world. I think very beautifully done. You have segmented demand supply, you have segmented internal demand, you have also segmented with coordination with the vendors, and I think to a large extent, whatever you have said, that there is so much of passion that you have shown in your task, and it was very heartening to read what you have written in the nomination form. So I think it was not only initiative, it was actually taking accountability and to make it seamlessly convenient for everybody to react. And I think the platform that you are on, I think without the IT would have not been possible. So God bless you. You have many miles to go, and I'm sure with your commitment and with the passion that you have shown, there's a lot of clarity that was coming through or saying who needs what. So I think defining the need at this time was of prime most importance, and I think that has been done very well. All the best. Congratulations once again.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kumar. I'd request our jury, Sunim, to kindly say a few words.
Thank you, Bhavta. Congratulations, Jaswinder. Well contested, well deserved. And as Mr. Kumar has said it all, actually, post-COVID and during COVID, your role through your format came out very clear. You made it possible for everybody. I mean, if there was some function which had the maximum pressure on it during the pandemic was the IT infrastructure, and the IT manager had to shoulder the entire responsibility. On the lighter side, I must say, you made everybody sit home, man. All the best. Keep them home. Thank you. All the best. Keep growing. Do well in your life.
Jaswinder, being the IT manager for an iconic hotel like the ITC Moria, is not a very easy job. You have global dignitaries who come and stay over there. Nothing can go wrong, right? It's very prestigious, and the assignment is very prestigious. First of all, Sat Sri Akal ji, right? And I must tell you, I was heartened to learn that your family has been watching this for the last 3 days. Today is day 4, and aapki bachiyan dono bhi dekh rahi hain. Hamara unko aashirwad dena hai na, aur aap khoob tarakki karo, chadhdi kala pe raho, theek hai, and apna dusron ko haath pakad ke sikhate raho, seva karde ho na, is vele har kisi ko saath leke chalo, sikhao bachon ko, ye ho ke जब जैसे आप सुनील सर और सुरेश सर के बाद आगे बढ़ोगे, ये लोग कितने लोगों को ट्रेन करके गए हैं, आपकी सक्सेस होगी कि आप कितने लोगों को ट्रेन करते हो और वो कितने कामयाब होते हैं।
Ladies and gentlemen, now we move on to our next category, which is Procurement Manager of the Year, North Zone. Could we have the winner, AV, please?
You see, when you hear, see the win.
So ladies and gentlemen, Procurement Manager of the Year, North Zone, goes to Vipul Shah, Taj Mahal Hotel, New Delhi. Vipul.
Namaskar, everyone.
Hi,
so I'd like to thank entire jury for this prestigious award. And I respect that, you know, I have been getting this award second time in last 3 years. So this indeed give me encouragement and more motivations to continue to do well. I am highly obliged for this respect from you all. I wish to dedicate this award to my colleague, my seniors, Mr. Satyajit Krishnan, Mr. Gaurav Pokharyal, Mr. Ashish Seth, and my family who have been, you know, stood with me throughout. I promise to continue my handwork with full of passion, dedication, and continue contributing more and more support from my side. Thank you all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Vipul. I'd request our jury chair, Suresh Kumar, to kindly say a few words. Suresh Kumar ji, please.
Vipul, first of all, congratulations. And thank it's you, good sir. To know that you're getting it successively. Every year almost an award. It is true that in excellence in life comes when you start challenging yourself. In life you don't compete with the world, you start competing with your own capability and start growing. I think there was a huge example by you itself on both macro and micro, since you're looking after a larger area. So what was very, very significant was that how you quickly created a set of people with same objectives, whether they were vendors, whether they were supply chain, and whether they were portioning, whether there was distribution from a larger hotel to the smaller hotels. So I think it was very quickly assimilated, a flow line and a pipeline for supplies as well as for storage purposes. A very quick understanding of reducing inventories and consuming the perishables very quickly was a great way of looking at it. There was a tremendous amount of prioritization of saying expiry dates. So if you could say last in, first out, or first in, last out. I think there were many activities that actually were simultaneously being carried out. And I think that was a great way of looking at the business in this sudden halt situation. So there were no lead times left, but there was no consumption taking place because there's a demand destruction. So how did you match to safeguard your inventory and channelize them so it was equally consumed as well as no losses to the organization? So it was a great passion and initiative with which you dealt with the situation. And I'm sure your colleagues must be very proud of you. So would be your organization. And I think so are we, to see that there is so much of knowledge that is there and there's so much of application. So with all those passion and application, I think there was a great amount of control that you exercised in discharging the role that you had resumed during these tough times. God bless. Congratulations once again. And continue to do good work.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Requesting our jury, Sunil Gupta, to kindly say a few words, please.
Congratulations, Vipul, on well-deserved accolade. You won it. And when you say it's a hat trick, it makes it more the worthier. Obviously, you've understood your function very well, and you've taken the only thing. I mean, my echo complete sentiments of what Mr. Kumar has mentioned. Of course, it is a great balance between the cost and making the material available. And tough times like this, you know, it's very easy to make stuff not available and the cost zero. So you obviously maintained a good balance and made it work. But having understood your read your name completely, Vipul Shah, you've done true justice to your name. Thank you.
Thank you.
Keep doing well. Thank you. Yeah. Keep sharing as much cost. And I would also request you to bring the practices at large, to the benefit of the industry so that others can also benefit from developments you've done. Thank you and congratulations again.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
मेरे को तो विपुल ये पता है कि आज शाम तक तुम्हारा पूरा छप जाएगा because जो procurement जो वाला जा रहा है ना उसका वो HPMF वगैरह वाले वो सब छप देते हैं शाम तक पूरा वीडियो डाल देते हैं ऐसे वीडियो काटते हैं हमसे तो नहीं बनता पर वो कर देते हैं ठीक है ना तुम लोगों की एसोसिएशन बहुत स्ट्रांग है बट एनी वे डू वेल ताज मान सिंह एक बहुत ही आइकॉनिक है मेरे पुराने स्कूल के बिल्कुल पास ही है मॉडर्न स्कूल हिमायू रोड पे पहली बार जिंदगी में बर्गर तुम्हारे यहाँ ही खाया था
Great.
Hello. Hello. God bless you. Khub tarakki karo.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
All right. Bless you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Once Thank you so much. Once again, congratulations.
Bhavna, we have.
Congratulations.
Bhavna, we have 7 minutes to close.
Yes, we have absolutely. Yes, I have two categories. And firstly, thank you so much, Sunil Gupta, for joining us, our jury. Thank you once again.
Can I just take 30 seconds?
Haanji, hukam.
The leader yes, called Bhupesh Khanna. You've established a new benchmark to show the world. It is not only how physically the events are done, online events for 4-5 days. My God, hats off to you. Well perceived, well coordinated, and excellently delivered. The aura of awards that they're not happening at one venue was not missing at any given time. Believe me, you kept the industry connected. God bless you. And my kudos to your backstage people, my kudos to your graphic designers and Bhavna, you've kept everyone smiling. God bless you.
Bhavna is brilliant. Bhavna has been brilliant. Ajit, Prerna, they are rock stars.
Sir, leadership se shuru hota hai sab kuch. You keep smiling. Thank you. God bless you all.
God bless you. God bless you. So, ladies and gentlemen, I just have very few minutes, and now I'm going to be calling upon Hemant Medirata, the former senior vice president, sales for the Oberoi Group, and currently the founder of One Rep Global. Thank you so much, Hemant, for joining us.
Thank you. Thank you. पिछले 8 घंटे से ये शो देख रहा हूँ मैं.
सब नौ हो रहे हैं.
Lovely.
ये Medirata नहीं बोल सकते.
Medirata.
I know. Try करो.
I've been doing so many global shows with so many audiences. I'm so sorry.
You know, considering I've been watching it for 8 hours, okay, that's a lie. But everybody is thanking Bhuvnesh and Suresh sir. I want to say, Bhavna, you're doing a terrific job.
Awesome.
Matlab, she's kept it going with the chirp in the voice.
Absolutely.
And the energy behind it. So well done.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
See your blessings. See the blessings.
Thank you so much. So, ladies and gentlemen, yes, we need to, because I have a timeline in play. So, ladies and gentlemen, now with Hemant also joining us, our jury, it is time to announce the winner for the Front Office Manager of the Year, North Zone. So, we have the winner, please. Manager of the Year, North Zone, goes to Anjana Manohar, Crown Plaza, Gurugram. Anjana, thank you so much for joining us. You're looking so pretty. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I've been patiently waiting for a long time now. Awesome. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for the lovely introduction, Bhavana. And before I start, I'm going to tell you that I'm going to steal a couple of minutes of this event, prestigious event. In fact, I'm truly honored to be sharing the same dais with the who's and who's of the industry. In fact, the trendsetter and a lot of mentors have come across. This award takes me back in time when I would follow hoteliers getting recognized for their work. I remember enacting myself getting an award, and here I am cherishing this moment. So, well, that goes completely to my front office team at Crown Plaza today, Gurugram, my general manager, Mr. Suraj Kumar Jha, and the entire leadership team at IHG. And of course, my friends and family for the lovely support, the endless support that they have been giving me. Something I should say, which has been kept me going, is I can quote it from my favorite author, that is Marshall Goldsmith, wherein he mentioned that what brought you here will not take you there. So something that I've kept in mind is always learn, grow, and evolve. And the one goal that has never changed for me is be better today than what you were yesterday. So that's there. And also, I would like to choose this platform to convey a message to all my fellow hoteliers who have been furloughed during these unprecedented times, to not lose hope and passion for this industry. We are in this together, and we shall come back in this together. Thank you once again, BW Hoteliers, and the honorable jury for finding me worthy enough for this recognition, this great recognition. And as rightly said, this is indeed the Oscars of the industry. So thank you so much. Thank you so much,
Anjana. And I just request our jury chair, Suresh Kumar, to kindly say a few words.
Anjana, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
While going through your nomination, I realized you're a philosophical girl. So,
yes,
to large extent, I've written somewhere that there is tremendous philosophy, convert it into conceptual framework, and then get into task. I think those are three basic pillars that I saw when I was going through the entire thing. That also tells you that how deeply we must have gone into each application ourselves. But I must say, I think you have been able to implement your philosophy within your system, and whatever you have said, you have actually demonstrated the same in your feelings, in your speech, and in your emotions. No hotel can do well unless all these things are all combined. One is a product, one is a service. Service with a process. Service minus emotion is called a process. Many commodities or many hotels are run on processes, but service with emotion is called experience. So I think you're a testimony of giving experience, because your service is with a smile and emotion. So
thank you.
That is where you're scored probably, your repas, your penetration index, your market, they sing MPIs and ARRs, and they speak volumes about the hotel and the way you looked after your people during these unprecedented times. I think there's a great articulation, but with great philosophy. Congratulations.
Thank you
so much. We request our jury, Heman.
Anjana, heartiest congratulations. Many may not know, but my first 5 years I started my career with front office. So it's a special place in my heart. You quoted multiple quotes in your multi-second speech, but let me give one back to you, which I stole from actually your LinkedIn, which says something really beautiful. It says, "I'm not going to tell you it's going to be easy, but I'm telling you it's going to be worth it." And so true. And front office is one of those jobs where people think it's quite glam. It is, in fact, but the service comes from the heart. And when it comes from the heart, it truly reflects. And that is what guests appreciate. So keep up the good work. Well done on your indexes, what you've done, and keep moving forward.
Sure. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much, Hemant.
So Suraj is a great GM to have. I'm sure he must have shaved off his beard.
Yes, he did.
Right. So a great hotel, brilliant location. And you guys do great work, right? So we've had a couple of events over there. So God bless you. Do well and keep shining all your life.
Thank you, sir. Thank you,
Mr.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Anjana. Congratulations. Thank now, you, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the spa manager.
So, ab do hain, hamare paas 5 minute hain khatam karne ke liye. Minister ki connection hona abhi.
Absolutely. So, ladies and gentlemen, spa manager of the year, could we have the winner, AV, please? North Shore. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got two winners of the Spa Manager of the Year, not only Pranita Rai, the Oberoi New Delhi, and Sushma Rai, at the New Delhi, who's going to be joining us. Thank you so much and congratulations, Pranita and Sushma.
Hi, Pranita.
Good evening, sir.
How are you? Suresh.
Very good, sir. Thank you.
Pranita, if you can hear, if you can get a few
so we also, ek Pranita Rai, ek Sushma Rai. Are you both
sisters? Yes, sisters. Yes.
You are?
Yes.
Wow.
You are real sisters, both of you?
Yes, we are.
Oh my God. Fantastic.
Thank you so much.
You know, you can
just imagine how nice we were.
I'm the older one. Sushma Rai.
Oh God. This is amazing. What a coincidence. Yeah,
true. We are so very happy. We are so very happy and honored.
Okay, Suresh, aap bolo.
Sushma.
No, what will I say because I'm stumped.
Hi. Good evening all. It is an honor to receive the award in the North region. I would like to thank the BW Hoteliers team for the same, and my sincere thanks to the Roseate team, my family, my Roseate family for constant support throughout.
Sure, thank you so much, Sushma. I'm so sorry. Could you check Suresh Kumarji, please, if you can say a few words, please?
No, Pranita, wo katthe bol lenge, abhi Pranita ko bhi bol lenge. Pranita, aap.
Okay.
Thank you. So, thank you so much to everybody, especially the juries, for going through my nominations and then thinking that I am eligible for the award. Well, it would not have been possible without the team, which we have been doing it in these past 6 months. Every day we have been like training and meeting every day to relook how to make our guests feel comfortable and then welcome back whenever they decide to come back. This is for the team. Thank you so much. Again, the jury.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Pranita. Our jury, Suresh Kumarji, please have words from you.
Let me just congratulate the Rai sisters. We also gives me tremendous strength and all my the senior hoteliers in the jury that without understanding this that they are this thing, you saw so much of similarity. I mean, you could have never thought in your life that you could see the same passion, same understanding, same processes. We know there was a secret behind. I think this secret is now revealed today. I must say that I think it was so very nice to see. This is the most hygienic place. I mean, people are, when you get into a spa, it is for wellness. So I think wellness connected with spa treatment, I think everybody is very apprehensive. But I think the way you have listed down the hygiene, listed down the precautions, listed down the way and number of treatment per day, I think I now see there's so much of similarity. I think it comes from the family. God bless you both.
Thank
Keep
you.
The good work. And there's a lot of learning. I picked up many of the steps myself when I was going through the nomination forms, and they were so synchronized, so beautifully done. So all the best.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Could we have our jury, Hemant?
Pranita and Sushma, heartiest congratulations. Well done. Notwithstanding the fact that your sisters, you're both in your own rights, really top-notch professionals, and you deserve every accolade. In the last so many years, I must have, Pranita, visited your spa 500 times, considering yes, I worked for Oberoi. And every time you go there, it is that zen-like feeling, whatever, just by stepping into that place, not going through a treatment, but just getting a site inspection gets you there. So well done, well managed. I'm sure your parents will be really proud that both the sisters have done so well. Keep shining, keep the good work going.
Thank you, sir.
So I just have two things to say, Suresh sir, Hemant, right? We'd always heard of this adage and this famous dialogue from Hindi films, Mele mein bichad gaye. They've turned in on it. They've turned in on it and said, ki ye to mele mein mil gaye.
Sita ki.
And hum logon ko pata bhi nahi chala tha ye do raaye behne niklengi.
But how everything was synchronized and we did not know, and they have become winners.
I also want to make one more statement, Suresh, which I made yesterday also.
Anji.
You know, the Northeast is a gift to mankind. Northeast is a gift to humankind. India is so enriched because of the Northeast. You are wonderful examples. You are wonderful ambassadors of India from all that you do, touch and work upon. Keep shining.
Sir, thank you so much. Honored. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
You are both from Manipur?
Nagaland, sir.
Nagaland, right? So there you go. You know, you are worthy ambassadors. And I cannot even tell you, some of my best colleagues have been from the Northeast. Keep shining, do well, and be great ambassadors for the Northeast. And if we can do anything more to take this message forward, I will be there 24/7.
Thank you, sir. So honored. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So, congratulations bye-bye. To the Rai sisters, I would say, to win the Star Manager of the Year.
This is the
Kamal.
What a way to end the jury for the North.
The jury now.
Grand finale.
Prerna aur Kanchan is pe story karo. Ye mele mein mil gayi dono. Okay. So this is a wonderful capping for a wonderful day. Suresh, I can't but thank you enough. Right? You've been a wonderful elder, you've been a wonderful leader, and a wonderful jury head. So see you in the National Jury tomorrow. Hemant, such a pleasure knowing you. I thank Silky for introducing us both, right?
Hemant, that's also great catching up with you through this.
Thank you, sir. Your leadership, we really loved every moment of it, Mr. Kumar. Happy to be spending so much time with you. Really an honor.
Thank you. Now, what is the plan for tomorrow?
Oh, kal tonu phone te dasanga aaj.
My God, I tell you. Okay.
So keep teasing and teasing and teasing.
Chalo, ji.
Chalo.
Okay.
See you. Bye-bye.
We are through.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thank you so much.
Thank you to our jury.
Thank you, Bhavana. Thank you, Bhavana. Bye-bye, sir. Bye-bye.
So,
thank you.
So, time to close the day, Bhavana. Yeah. It's been a wonderful day of action. North Jury Awards over, 4 sessions done from S11 to S14. Tomorrow we start from S15 to S18. Unsung heroes again, right? And then the sessions which started with Yati and his HR and education panel. Then we went to travel and tourism with Mr. Suman Balla. Then with Mr. Khatri on housekeeping, chief engineering, environment and conservation. And then finally, we shut the day on sessions with the IT manager. Tomorrow is a big day. Remember, tomorrow we have the national awards. the Honorable Minister of Tourism, Shri Prahlad Singh Patel, will be joining in sharp at 4 p.m. Be there. He will be presenting the General Manager's Awards and start from there, right? Be there. Interesting day. I am closing this faster than I would actually. I have to, there's a lot of pressure, but see you tomorrow morning again, 9:55 a.m. Right. And we'll take it from there. God bless you. I'm full of energy. 8 hours, 52 minutes and 40 seconds. Good night. Bye-bye. Thank you, Bhavna.
Thank you. Thank you so much. So thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being such a lovely audience. See you tomorrow at 9:55 a.m. for day 5 of BW Hotelier EHA 2020 and the National Awards Ceremony. Thank you so much. This is me, Bhavna Bhatia, signing off on behalf of BW Hotelier.
Customers from across India and the world have been leaning on us for over 75 years. Blue Star, built trust.